Hey, Pete. I'm working on a college application, and it says I gotta tell them about myself.
More like sell yourself. That's the worst.
You got any advice?
Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker. I'm 25 years old, I have a bachelor's degree in biophysics, and I'm in love with the greatest woman ever.
Humble brag.
Who is the best journalist in this city?
Word. Go MJ.
I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever, my Aunt May.
Humble brag again. Damn.
And a while back, I was bitten by a radioactive spider and got superpowers.
I can't put that in my essay.
Hey, I'm laying the track as I drive the train. I've used my powers to help the city and stop a lot of people who wanted to hurt it. Like my mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius. His lab got shut down by an old colleague, Norman Osborn. Otto retaliated by releasing a bioweapon. In the end, I managed to stop Otto, but not without great cost.
That was pretty good. But I'm no Peter Parker.
Exactly. You're Miles Morales. You're 17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. What else?
I guess I help out with my mom's work in Harlem every now and then. She's Councilwoman Rio Morales. And there is a girl I like who's spectacular and inspiring. And I think is one of the best artists in the city. And I also got bitten by a radioactive spider that gave me superpowers. I learned how to be a Spider-Man from the OG. But I learned how to be a hero from my dad. He was killed by Martin Lee in the City Hall bombing. The good I try to do every day is the good my dad planted in me. But it's been hard. Even with superpowers, sometimes we can't save the people we love. No matter how hard we try. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, though. And I don't plan to. I don't know, man. I can't talk about me without talking about Spider-Man.
Sure you can. You just have to... Yeah, why don't you just start another draft?
All right, everyone, we're back. I hope you guys enjoyed that recap of what basically happened from the previous Spider-Man. I never actually got to play that, so we're gonna just go with it. The symbiote, Dr. Otto Octavius. I can't even remember who the lizard was.
We're ready.
Dr. Connors, there we go.
Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
Interesting start.
Have a bell for a reason? Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete. Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles can just run right across a pond? Two words. Surface tension. Bathroom! Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion. Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Now imagine the non-context that they actually have.
4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today, I'm so getting fired.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
Fine. We'll be back before we know it.
Good. Because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then.
All right. Well, we got goals. We got a reason to make it to the end of the day. We got everything. We got stuff on deck. All right, I gotta get the hang of this swinging. I'm not gonna get caught lacking right now.
Keep him busy. I got an idea.
That plan did not work well.
More of a Pilates guy.
good one! It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. Use the stairs, everyone! Spider-Man, think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot. I'm there.
I'm holding R2. Why can't I swing? There we go.
I got him. Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
So Marco just spawned more.
Before he bought the mech suit. He's not the only one. Sandman just scooped out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course, Principal Evans.
All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you? Mr. Parker?
I just...
Just need a minute.
Something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just...
Okay.
It worked? I mean, I'm just running back right now.
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
Almost there. How you holding up?
Miles? Principal Evans called.
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Yeah, he's so fired. If the whole thing ends and Peter gets fired.
Sandman!
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me.
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
All right, yeah, no, we're not going out like this.
Guess he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
How?
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then either.
Read my mind.
All right.
Felt that, all right. We need more water, though.
I'll hit him with webs while I get Sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime. He's done. Take your shot.
Oh. Alright, this is new.
Somebody order some water.
Bang!
Fireman, watch out! No.
Nah, I'm not going out like this. Mad disrespectful to throw me that far.
Thought I lost you there.
Can't get rid of me that easy. Time for Genki to work his magic. Genki, you there?
Dude, this is nuts.
I know, man. But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do.
Wait, what?
He knows?
were super weird in class earlier. I knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
All right, I got a hit.
I can get up close now. Here it comes. Time for face to face.
All right, yep. Gonna bust him up a little bit.
Give him today's forecast, Spider-Man. 100% chance of rain. Got him right where we want him. Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should do the trick. We're talking 10,000 gallons here. Got it. Thanks, Genki.
Okay. Whoa, that was a lot of damage.
And he's definitely getting bigger. Keep climbing. We're so close. The water tank. Spider-Man.
Okay, this is new.
Normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand.
All right.
Pete, what happened? I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof. The water tanks are only shot.
Okay.
Only way is up.
Okay, there we go. Okay.
Where are you, Pete? Stay inside.
Oh, I was literally just about to try to leave.
It's gonna be a long day if we don't get that water tank. Keep it moving, Miles.
Okay. Getting the hang of this.
You can still have one.
It's too late now.
Oh man. Why couldn't Marco just make fan castles instead?
I don't think he was even happy with his powers.
Come on. Everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Genki covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later. And the principal thinks
Listen,
that I'm...
I can talk to your principal. But New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful. I get it.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
Like, sorry guys, not letting this happen.
Come
Oh, sorry, I didn't even see that.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Marco!
I don't care.
Oh. Oh. All right, I gotta stay up here.
Wish I could just write about this for my essay. I'd get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Mouse. Focus.
Nah. This is good time to think. Alright, some of his ultimates are actually look pretty cool.
How's it going, Spider-Man? Almost there. Water tank's ours. Actually, it's his now.
Alright, I got out of there at least. Did that work?
Did we do it?
Nope.
Break out the new toys. The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing.
Okay, I like this.
They're flying, but we're not out of this yet. Marco's in Pier 4 Beach. What happens if he gets all that sand? I think he just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles. Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you. Miles? What did I just get myself into? Innocent people are in danger!
You care about them, but not me.
That's not true.
Marco, they can't ignore Sandman.
Oh, that wasn't cool. I am kind of also liking the fact that I don't always have, like, to be by myself right now. Let's see what Peter can do.
Just give up.
Because we promised to protect this city.
All right, so the wings worked to help me dodge too. All right. I think the wrong one got hit by lightning. Yep. Let's try this. That actually worked. Very impressive. And I'm actually gonna admit, I'm gonna enjoy this game. What does that even mean?